Good evening. Thank you for being here this evening. Our first selection will be a hymn based on Old Hundredth. You'll probably find it familiar. All people that on earth do dwell. Richard Marrano, who is seated at the organ, will now play a prelude by Bach in G major.
Thank you. I'll be singing Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you.
Rose sur le Stabat Mater Dolorosa by Alexander Limon, performed by the organist and music director of St. Patrick's Cathedral in New York City, Dr. Jennifer Pascual, and the choir will sing the interlude verses of the Stabat Mater.
Thank you. Christ Jesus, for our salvation, scourged with cruel acclamation, bruised and beaten by the rod.
Now we'll sing Adoramus de Christe from the last movement of Theodore Dubois' Seven Last Words of Christ.
Thank you.
next few pieces are for the Blessed Sacrament, and this one is a Gregorian chant on Ave Verum Corpus. Was a favorite composer of the late Cardinal Egan, Edward Egan, who passed away last week, and his funeral was yesterday, or 2 days ago. And this was his favorite composer, one of them. So I forgot to mention at the very beginning that this concert is in honor of his memory. So, O Fatum Convivium by Perosi. Father Louis Lambalot, Panis Angelicus.
Thank you.
with me, along with a choral prelude played by the organist.